You see this rhythm? I bought this rhythm in the summer of 1967. I was 16 years old. I thought it was one of the best rhythms ever then. It's still good now. 1967 to 2008. Jason and the Posse, and also I want to pick up this man because he was, of course, one of the pioneers of sound system culture over here. And, you know, he's been holding it up for years, so with all due respect, Magic, and fully, of course, as the master of ceremonies.
One more time for David Radigan, Bermuda! Radigan, really quickly, I just want to say thank you because you make it possible for white people to dance in sessions and not look really bad, so big respect, Ronnie. Magic!
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Touch a button, Ronnie. Press the button, Mr. Ronnie. Double white smile, Mr. Ronnie. Gotta give you enough respect to that. I hope when I am as old as you, I'm still playing song, because I know you look good for your selector, man.
I must say, this is my 30th anniversary year, and I couldn't miss Bermuda out of the 30th anniversary celebrations. Thank you.
13 years! So let's give it up for David Radigana, a foundation in Bermuda, 13 years, God know Radigana. And I love how you just entered way inside the sound system fraternity and make me know that Soldier One and the Bermuda people is part of the reggae fraternity, and we know about good music. So big up Bermuda people who've been following the reggae music throughout the years. And the Soldier One built for people like you, all right? God know Radigan, 13 years. 13 years! God knows it means the what?
Soldier One song.
A magic bigger vessel every time. You don't know you represent the dirt.